Yeah, but Bob, I've always been afraid to move my hips too much. I thought it'd make you sway.
Oh, no. Hip action has nothing in the world to do with swaying. Now, this shot here illustrates a free hip movement which is not swaying. The hips shift a bit forward, but the head remains steady, and the shoulders merely turn.